set of railroad tracks just up over the hill over here, and the kids put coins on them, flatten them out over the years. That's a pretty big coin, might have been a quarter. Check it when we get back.